You're so cute. Yes, he is.
I got a little baby
fish.
I'd have it as a pet.
That's my pet.
This is Jesse Jollis.
What a treat.
This is Sarah Smallwood Parse.
What?
We wrote a pilot called Forgotten Animals. Forgotten Animals is about five women who work at a nonprofit for undesirable animals. Talking about like fire ants. Talking about rats. Talking about manatees. Great, acted out. That's perfect.
Thank you. But also, it's comprised of a cast of all women. Why? Because nonprofits are made up of primarily women. So these are women that not only love animals, they love animals that it's hard to love. These animals that they're helping are misfits, which some would say the women are as well.
So Jesse and I are both comedy writers. This is not our first rodeo. I've written for Above Average.
I mean, who the f*** is Brenda?
UCB Comedy.
Oh. I've written for Just for Laughs. A fetish is a fetish is a fetish. And Betches. Is this thing on? And we said, you know what there isn't enough of? Really fun, complex female characters and parts that we want to play. You know what I'm sick of being sent out for?
What?
The hot girl. Like,
oh, I know.
I know nothing.
Oh, I can only play the topless ingenue so many times before I get bored.
Oh, God.
What an array of expertise, if you will. Did you see my wrist?
Wow. Are we getting that?
Are we getting that?
What an array of expertise, if you will.
So why do we need your money? We need special effects. We need an editor. Costumes for makeup.
Decoration.
Prosthetics.
Location.
Set design. How about food? Because people gotta eat.
Everyone goes, oh, it's just granola bars.
But if you get pizza, then people are like,
pizza? A couple of cheapskates can bear my pizza.
And I'm lactose intolerant.
Wow. Okay. Do you see the chemistry? Put this on film.
But how much money do we need?
We need this much money.
Wow.
We got a graphics person.
Look
that's money
that.
Spent already. Yeah. So that's it. Thank you so much. Please consider donating. We would love you so much.
Yes,
wow,
or
I
share.
I love you.
I can't believe you said that.
Things are moving really fast.
And if you can't donate, we understand. But maybe you could share it with people who you know are very wealthy. But how lovable are we?
I hope enough.
I know.